Okay, guys, I've basically did this intro like fucking 20 times because this game does not let me record using Bandicam in like full screen, so we are doing like the little box method. I don't know what my face cam's gonna be, don't know how it's gonna turn out. Okay, it is a small screen, the game won't go full screen. Like, as you can see, there's no options thing here, so. Unless when I get in the game, there's an option thing there. But we'll figure that out. Let's just hit new game. I'm not gonna explain all the games that I got going on for you guys. Y'all see, because god damn it, let's not waste any time. Prologue. That's very bad, guys. And all the way on my bed. Ouch, my head hurts. It sounds like it, because you sound like you just got hit in the head. What happened to me? Where am I? I can't remember anything. Okay. That's gonna suck. I have to use the arrow keys to move. Okay. There's a document on the table. Should I read it? Yeah. Something hospital blank report patient named Kurama Hiroki. Condition constant. Patient suffered moderate head injury and chest trauma. Huh. So my name is Kurama. And I suffered from a car accident. There's an ID pinned to the report. Should I take it? Yes. An ID card. This might be useful. Maybe I should take a better look through my inventory. Hold on. There we go. Yeah, see, there's like no options thing, so. Dr. Mizuki Ayami. ID 1654. I can't read cursive. Sakura Leaf Hospital. Okay. Say anything about that? There's nothing useful inside the trash. Inside the trash, just a bunch of used syringes and. Why would you discard syringes in a trash can instead of like the? Because here in America, all doctors' offices have like the little biohazard like case that you open and you put syringes in those things and then you dispose of them that way. I don't understand. What's this? That's the bed. Okay, this I haven't played many RPG games like this, guys, so the movement is gonna get a bit weird for me. There's some surgery tools on the table. Just some empty cardboard boxes. It's some kind of vital sensor monitoring device. But I don't, you maybe you should so you can see your vitals. It's a pants on the door. Should I enter a password? No, I want you to. There's some paper scattered on the ground. Okay. Maybe over here. There's some papers. The code won't be 1654, would it? There's no way it would be that easy. I stand corrected. Shift. This is a hospital for sure. But why they hanging around? Okay, apparently English isn't this game's first language either, guy. But there isn't anyone. But why isn't there? I'm going to need you to tone it down with the sound effects. Okay, that way. 3F, 4, do it, E, that way. That is not how it is. There's a bit of blocking door I can't do. Well, yeah. Let's go. Bloody footprint. You got anything to say about these? Out here banging and shooting, and not much of a fan of that now. Oh, some kind of vital sensor monitoring device, but I don't mess with it. It's electronically locked. Well, go that way now, baby. Hey, are you in a black hoodie? Yeah, black hoodie. Wait, hold on. Where's my black hoodie? We gotta get fully immersed, guys. Fully immersed in this game. Come on. Fully immersed. Immersed. Black hoodie. Let's go. I always have this on when I play horror games. I need to start playing it. Well, I can wear my fox onesie, but whatever. Wait a second, there's something in my pocket. You found three. Okay. What the hell is it? I don't know, but I don't want to know. I don't want to know. Thank you. That's his ketchup, right? His big ketchup in what looks like red boxes, but I can't see their room. Huh. I don't think I went into that room. This dog is outside. He's in with the patient. My first she appeared to be dead. She didn't show any vital signs in 30 minutes. Any further examination, she woke up and tried to. Okay, we go. Am I gonna take that risk? Well, we already read it. Am I gonna take it with you? I'm not gonna say anything about this. On Steam, guys. Okay, this game is on Steam, right? Wait, I just realized something. This dude has orange hair and a black hoodie, and I'm planning on dyeing my hair on. This is basically me, guys. Oh shit! It's just. Are we not gonna say anything about the bloody footprints? Are we just gonna pretend that that's like not a thing? Trash can. There's a bunch of crumbled papers inside the trash. Wait, there's something else. We found torn paper. Okay. Hello? excuse me, you're a doctor, right? What's wrong with this place? Why is there no one around? This was caused by a patient. This patient, she killed. Oh, I gotta do a doctor voice. This patient, she killed almost everyone in the hospital. I couldn't see what was. I just hid while the others were being attacked. You can call me a coward if you want, but if you saw that thing, you would understand. We should leave now. The door in the third floor corridor is the only way, but we need an access card and a password to open it. Unfortunately, I lost my card and the password changed. If we manage to find someone else alive, there's a chance that we can escape. I'll try to find some clue ahead. Be careful and don't let your guard down. Hey, wait. I would have jumped out that third floor window right there. I'm not gonna lie to you. A single patient did this? This can't be possible. I guess my best chance is to hear what that doctor said and look for a way out. I'll go back to the corridor. Maybe I missed something. Hey, wait, what's that? Yes, I don't know. I can use the game. Oh, please, yes. I need to check the port. Maybe there's something useful. It seems to be holding a card. We got the 3F access. We got torn paper. So it's 0317. What now? No. Oh, that's the dude. Why are you still here? The class is over for today. Well, hello, Hitaki. I just forgot some things in my locker, so I came back to get it. You just stopped being so reckless. Yeah, I know, right? Now, listen, I have somewhere I need to go today, and I need to get there before it's too late, so I can't waste time talking to you. Hey, wait, can I go with you? Are you sure about that? Yes. Maybe you need my help. Fuck off, Hitaki. Let's just go, then. Kaji and Hitaki headed to what looks like an abandoned warehouse not too far from the place they were. Ooh, what? Yes, there's no way back now. Come on, it isn't that bad. Let's just look for what I need and find a way to get out of here. Don't worry, there must be a power room around here somewhere. What the fuck? This thing. this dude in the hospital or the other dude? There's nothing on the show. Okay, no, we're not. Because these look like two different people. Okay, whatever. Maybe I could use the slide to climb the ventilation opening in the other... Wait, what was that? Maybe I could use the slide to climb the ventilation opening in the other room. Or we just saved, why the hell not? You gotta step that. This thing is kind of heavy, so I can't run while carrying it. The door now broke as I left the room. I finally managed to restore the power. Taki? Like a red axe. Am I still in danger here? Okay, oh. It's a horse. The blood, the smell reminds me of. The arm has been torn off from the body. I'm starting to get nauseated. He's holding a flashlight. Yes, yes. Now, how do I use the flashlight? Oh, it's automatic. Should I read it? Yes. I've done SCX. I don't really like doing this, but it's the only way. I made a choice. Now I have to deal with the consequences. She is also to blame. She did this all. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be in this situation. No. You're not gonna comment on it. Where's the talkie? I thought these were pumpkins, I'm not gonna lie. The dead body of a hanged guy wearing green. The dead body of a hanged guy wearing white. Wait, white, green, wearing blue. Okay, so we got two guys, white, who are you? White, green, two girls, blue. What? Wait, what? I know this has something to do with the colors of you. Okay, so it was white, green, blue, red. Okay. So if it's going left to right, it would be, let's see, red, blue, green, white, which would be so it would be 8159. Yeah, I wonder what would have happened if I did it backwards. These poses aren't. Metacrate that's a strong padlock holding it closed. I can't force it. If I had the padlocks, I like how it's so expensive. Is there anything in this room I need? Would it? You unlocked it. Says in face for eating by something? Okay, we. What? All that just to come here. Please don't be in 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 here. So what do these dead bodies have to have? Just all calm down, and I'm getting chills now. Okay. That's what's gonna probably happen to us if we don't hurry up and find our way out. I think you only see like a ladder door if you get caught and die to the monster. Hitaki! Oh, he did. Oh no, he's not dead. I need to find a way to help all about this. Okay, are we out of time in here? Thank you. unless I can, unless, if we can do that, okay guys, 32 minutes, you know what happens. To avoid getting this part long, I'm gonna end this video here, get it uploaded for you guys, and maybe, yeah, we'll see what happens, but I hope you guys enjoyed this first part of Eno. I've definitely enjoyed it. It's definitely a lot of fun so far. Hope you guys enjoyed, and bye for now.